Good morning, my dear students. I hope you all are well. It is our concept time session now. Today we will learn about India. I will tell about the national flower, bird and fruit of our India. Today's worksheet is Do as directed. Look at the worksheet. Different types of flowers, birds and fruits that you can see. First is circle the national flower of India. I will tell you names of these flowers. This is lily, this is lotus, this is tulip. Now, out of these three flowers, which is our national flower? Do you know which is the national flower of India? Lotus is our national flower. So, circle the lotus. Second line is circle the national bird of India. I will tell you names of these birds. This is peacock. This is pigeon. And this is parrot. Out of these three birds, which is our national bird? Peacock is our national bird. So, circle the peacock. Okay? Last line. Circle the national fruit of India. I will tell you names of these fruits. This is mango. This is banana. This is apple. Out of these three fruits, which is our national fruit? Mango is our national fruit. Now circle the mango. Now we will remember. Our national flower is lotus. Our national bird is peacock. Our national fruit is mango. Similarly, you have to complete this worksheet and upload it to the Octopod. Thank you. Have a nice day.